The number one rated pizza place in the United States is not in New York or Chicago, it's in Central Phoenix. The owner of this tiny restaurant was even featured on Chef's Table on Netflix and invited to bring his pizza to the Jimmy Kimmel Show. He says his mother taught him how to cook.